and fire raised down the headquarters of the Independent National Electoral Commission in Akure on Thursday, destroying about 5,141 card readers meant for the October 10th Ondo State Governorship poll. The fire, which occurred at about 8:20 p.m., gutted a large container housing the card readers. Festus Okoye, the INEC commissioner in charge of information and voter education, confirmed the incident to newsmen in Akure. He said that the fire destroyed 5,141 card readers meant for the upcoming governorship election in the state. Okoye, who gave assurance that the election would still go on in spite of the incident, said that nothing would stop the poll. Meanwhile, the resident electoral commissioner for Ondo State, Rufus Akeju, said the cause of the fire is yet to be known.
Understand it started around 7 o'clock or thereabouts. We don't know exactly the cause. It's a sad incident. It's a fire. Nobody wish a fire incident on anybody. It happens. That happens. We are trying to solve the problem. When we solve it, we pick up the pieces and inform you appropriately.
We are now joined by Festus Okoye, the INEC commissioner in charge of information and voter education. Thank you very much for joining us.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Mr. Okoye, are there any preliminary reports on the cause of the fire? Is it possible that it's an act of sabotage?
Well, as of now, there's no preliminary report. We succeeded in putting off the fire around 12 midnight. And we are waiting for the fire authorities and the police to give us a preliminary report. They have assessed the situation. They were there throughout. So we hopefully they will give us a report that will give an indication on what had happened. But as of now, we are not in a position to arrive at any conclusion, and we are not in a position to speculate on the cause of the fire.
The card readers that were affected, had they been configured for the election? And if that is the case, will it not be advisable to shift the election to allow proper reconfiguration?
No. It's only a few of the smart card readers have been configured for the purposes of training. We normally use genuine smart card readers to train supervisory presiding officers and also to train presiding officers. So those are the only ones that have been configured. The ones meant for the elections have not been configured. We normally configure them maybe 7 days to the election. So there is no cause for alarm as of now, and we don't have any challenge in relation to the reconfiguration of smart card readers. We are going to go to other states that do not have any election, and then we are going to mop up the card readers from all those places, and then maybe 7 days to the election, we will configure those card readers and use them for the election. So there's no cause for alarm at all.
Okay, and I'm also going to mention that this kind of looks like a trend. And I'm talking about INEC offices going up in flames. Are there any plans to forestall these occurrences in the future? Can these offices be better protected?
Well the card readers were not in any of the offices. These card readers were stored in a container that is outside, outside the offices. And these containers are well ventilated. So when we receive a preliminary report or a report from the authorities in terms of the officers of the fire service and from the police, we will see whether it's an electrical issue or whether it's an act of sabotage. And then we'll make plans on how to better protect these smart card readers from this type of hazard.
Okay, and what will be your message to all stakeholders to assure them that this is not going to impede on the process for the elections?
No, this is just an election in one state. And the state has a total of 4,141 smart card readers that we are ready for this election. Why they got 1,000 smart card readers from Oshun, Oshun State, for the purposes of training. So what we will do is just move to another state, harvest their own smart card readers, and also get additional ones for purposes of training. But this incident will not in any way impede the smooth conduct of the elections. We're on top of the situation. It is unfortunate that we lost so many card readers, but this is a one-state election, and we will recover within 2 days.
Professor Sokwe, thank you so much for speaking with us. Looking forward to having another conversation with you.
Thank you so much.